I'm so happy and so proud to welcome you to Puerto Galera, a member of the club of the most beautiful bays in the world.
The Philippines wants to remain globally competitive in terms of ecotourism, and in fact, it is enshrined in our National Tourism Development Plan.
Puerto Galera is just one of the six sites in the Philippines where we deployed that we call CCMS. That's the Comprehensive and Continuous Monitoring System.
Because I believe that it should be everybody's effort. It's not only the effort of one municipio or one municipality, not only of one country, but of the world.